Have you ever wished there was an easier alternative to typing out your password every time you wanted to log in? Howdy may be the solution for you. Howdy is a facial recognition software for Linux. It provides Windows Hello style authentication for Linux. It uses your built-in IR emitters and camera. It can just use your camera if you don't have an IR emitter, as I don't know what that is, in combination with facial recognition to prove who you are. So it will work on sudo, it will work on login. For installation, as you can see, there is a PPA for Ubuntu and Linux Mint. There is a deb file for Debian, and you can install for all the other distributions. I am using Ubuntu, so I can simply copy these commands and paste it in a terminal one by one. So this will add a PPA for the Howdy repository on your system. So it will get regular updates along with the rest of the software. Press enter at this screen. After this, it will update your repositories and install Howdy. So after that, you need to run sudo apt install Howdy and then y. And then you need to wait for the dependencies and Howdy to be installed. This will take a long time since it needs to build a few packages from scratch. So if you have an older processor, it may take a lot of time. If you have a newer processor, it may not take a lot of time. It will get stuck on 99% as it builds the package. At this point, Howdy will ask how fast you want the face recognition to be. If it is more fast, it will be less accurate. If it is slow, it is more accurate. I will go with fast. You can choose balanced or secure if you want to. Howdy has been installed, but before you use it, you still need to configure it. Sudo howdy config will run the configuration file once you enter your password. After this, you need to go to the line device path and add dev slash video 0. This should be set up by the installer itself. Whether it is a bug or if it's just not implemented, I do not know. After that, I will save by Ctrl S and exit with Ctrl X. So I needed to remove the facecam for this portion because Linux only lets one application use the webcam at one time. So now if I run sudo howdy add and enter my name, it will ask me to look into the camera and my face will be added. So now if I close this window and open a new terminal window and I will run sudo apt update maybe, and it identified my face. Nice. This will also work on the login screen, but I can't show you that because I have no idea how to record the login screen. But it does work there. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video.